So I figured I'd pull out the camera whenever I just randomly start packing some things, and right now I've kind of packed up my closet. It doesn't really look like it because there's like things everywhere, but at least all the clothes are together. I've gone through all of them, got rid of the things I don't want. I've put all of my boots into this bag. So what I'm doing right now is actually putting all of my bags into this plastic bin. I got this one and then I got a bigger one, both from Target. This, I think I'm gonna put my kitchen stuff in here, like my pots and pans and a couple other things that I have, because this is actually gonna stay stored in the garage of my parents' house, whereas this one I'm probably gonna put in my closet. So right now I'm just putting all of my purses into this one, and it's basically gonna be those three that are up there, these two, and then I have those that hang from this little thing, which this hanger is so great. I got this from some random store called Grand that has really cheap home stuff, and I think it might be for scarves, but I use them for belts, I use them for my masks, I use them for my like smaller purses and stuff. So I might keep those on there, or I might put them in here. I haven't really figured it out yet.
Here, this is my work bag if anybody was curious, from H&M.
Alright, so this is the old room. Here's the chandelier. Wait, the lighting's bad. There we go. Obviously, there's a lot of mess right now because I just took everything out of my old closet and I put all like my childhood stuff up there that I don't really want to get rid of and just try to save a corner for it. I have these mirrors. This is probably the highlight of the room. I'm definitely going to get rid of this. I never ended up buying a curtain, so I always had this like up here, and it doesn't look good at all, so I'm about to take that down and probably take the food to the kitchen. This was like our quarantine stash, so this bed's gonna move into the guest room, and I need to figure out how I'm gonna do the layout here. I'm just glad that I got that emptied so I can start bringing some clothes over little by little, like things that I don't wear, winter clothes that I know I'm not gonna wear over the next 2 months. Anyway, that's the update for today.
Today is April 7th. I'm getting ready to go to my parents' house now, and I'm actually bringing over a few things. I'm preparing as much as I can every single week to just take a few things over. So today I'm taking my camera bag, which is right there, with my tripod, because I don't really use that camera anymore. And then I'm taking like this bin of books, which I already put in my car. But I'm gonna show you the progress on my closet because things been changing.
I think I might take this bag of heels and boots because I'm not going to be wearing that. I just kept all the shoes that I possibly will continue to wear over the next month and a half in here, so I'm going to leave this here for a while. I'm going to California soon, so I'm going to leave that. These are all my purses. I'm going to leave this, but I'm going to take this weekend and the clothes this weekend. These are the clothes that are going to stay until I move because they're my casuals. And down here, I started this today. This is my kitchen stuff. I ended up buying that food processor for no reason because they have one and they have like things like baking trays and random. We've made it to my room. Things that have happened. There was a bookshelf right here, but we got it into the guest room, so that was really good. I don't know what we're gonna do with these things. And then this is stuff that belongs to my mom. Hello, this is Chance. Chance, hi. So excited, he's only 6 months, but he's huge, right? He might bark at his reflection, he's done it before. He's confused. This shelf I'm gonna do now because the goal is to have this bin down here. And then, well, I'll show you. Once it's done, I'll show you what I do with it.
Does anyone remember this? Where you make the little beads. I don't remember what they're called. If anybody knows, let me know. But I made these four so many years ago, but still holding on to them because they're cute.
This is what I did right now with the shelf. So all my books are in here. I no longer have a bookshelf. This and the pods are not gonna stay, so I'll have that little bit of space later. And then the green box just holds like a lot of random things, mostly a lot of old like birthday cards, Christmas cards, things like that. And then I just have my camera bag
and then another box of random stuff. So yeah, that's that.
And then next week's project is gonna be to clean this, which I'm not gonna show you the before because it's not my stuff. So as you can see in this house, I have a little corner of my own because I have my room down here and the bathroom here. Hello, I'm filming from my phone because my camera battery is dead and I really need to get a second camera battery. I just haven't gotten around to it. But right now I thought I'd pull the camera out because I'm on my way to Target and to Lowe's. I'm going to Target to get a bin for my parents' house bedroom closet because I realized, I was talking to my best friend, she made a good point. So if you saw in the right hand corner of that closet, I have a lot of childhood stuff like stuffed animals, some American Girl dolls and some other like childhood things that I don't want to get rid of. And I want to be able to fit that all into one bin, but the bin was very short and very wide. So I need to get a bin that's a lot taller so that I can fit all my childhood stuff in one, because that closet has a lot of space lengthwise, like it goes all the way up to the ceiling. But then width-wise is what I'm lacking and that's what I need. So that bin is also very, very old and I wrote all over it when I was a kid. So I'm just gonna go grab a new one from Target that's taller and will fit everything. And then I also am going to Lowe's to get some paint samples. And that's like what I'm actually excited about because I obviously am excited to paint the room a new color. It's been dark gray since we moved in. So I'm gonna look at some different shades of off-white and I will show you the ones that I get. And I'm gonna look at it up against like my furniture that's in my current apartment room so that I can see which color looks good with that furniture. And then we can kind of decide what shade I wanna go for. I have gone a little bit overboard on the paint samples, but this will give me plenty of options. I'm really not a fan of the ones that are kind of yellow. I'm gonna go through these. I also got a bunch of these. So I'm gonna narrow this down to like three, maybe, and then we'll see what happens from there. Hello. Excuse the appearance, excuse the dogs who have not left me alone today. Today's May 3rd, and I took today and tomorrow off of work just because I needed some extra days to take off before the middle of the year. So I figured today I could stop by my parents' house and move a couple other things. I have to print out some paperwork for a doctor's appointment tomorrow, so, and I don't have a printer in my apartment, so I came over here. And I'm like, well, while I'm at it, I should show you the updates because I haven't really shown what the update is in my room here. And I'm going to move a couple things. Hello. So let's go to the room and then I can show you what I've done.
Okay, so this is the room and we're getting rid of this mattress. We have to take it to like a dump. And then this one, I'm going to just stuff under my bed when we get my bed in here. I brought all these winter clothes over today so I can put them in my closet, and then I brought this bin of purses because I don't think I'm gonna need them anymore. Honestly, I always wear the same bag, so that's the plan. I'm gonna do this right now, put the stuff here, and then I did bring over my winter shoes last weekend, which is literally like 2 days ago. So I'm just gonna do this real quick, and then I think that's gonna be it for this vlog. This is like part one of the moving vlog, and I feel like we've come a long way. So this weekend we're going to prime the walls, so this will be the last time the walls are dark like this, and then the weekend after that we are going to paint them, and it's just going to be like an off-white, which I've been showing you all of these paint samples. By the way, I think I have decided on this one, and this one's called Aesthetic White. That's like the most me thing I've ever heard. But so like up against the baseboard, I don't know. I still feel like it's a little too light. I might go like a shade darker when I go back to the paint store, but I know that we're buying paint this weekend, so I have to figure it out. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna get this little project completed and then I will wrap up the vlog. Sound good? All right. This doesn't make the most sense, but it makes sense to me. So I think I'm gonna leave it this way. I'm really trying to figure out how I'm gonna organize stuff in here. So what I've come up with is most of my summery stuff, like tanks and short sleeves, are obviously not here yet because they're at my apartment, but I did bring over all the winter clothes. So my vision is it'll be tank tops and short sleeves, and then we'll move down to long sleeves, all of these sweaters, and then layering pieces. And this is all like
both a mix of casual and then like going out. And then we go into my work clothes, because these I only will use for work. Like, you'll never see me wearing these clothes just on a weekend with friends or on a day at home. Like, these are solely for office. So I've got tanks, short sleeves, long sleeves, and layering pieces again. And then over here we have party clothes, because who knows when I'm going to pull these out. I mean, there's a little bit more like businessy clothes, like this romper is more like businessy, but honestly this is just dresses and rompers. And then I'm gonna bring my jumpsuits over too, so those are gonna go here. And then back here I just have like the clothes that are only for like winter trips. Like, this is very, very thick, these three winter jackets that I just wouldn't put here, because this is more like Florida winter, and this is like I'm going out of state and really need something for like snow weather. So I only have three of those. And then back here I have my scarves that I'm like never gonna wear. And that's the closet progress. And then I put the bin of purses up there. I have my bin of childhood stuff here. I'm going to put my suitcase like standing up here. But yeah, so it's coming along really nicely. Like I said, my winter shoes are down here, but they're gonna be moved like right about here. I'm gonna put my laundry basket there, but I'll also have jumpsuits hanging down. So I don't know, I have to like figure this out better, but yep, that's the update.
I feel like this vlog has been a combination of a million different days and a million different outfits, but I'm just gonna wrap up the vlog here. So this was part one of my moving, and for part two, it's honestly just gonna be the room painted and moving the actual furniture, which is so exciting. And then of course, a final room tour at the end. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.